I have music.
If you want to have your own background music on and on your own end, then that's perfectly fine too. Just make sure we're on mute and then we will get it going.
Alexa, workout music.
I would be complex. Workout music. They'd say I played the field before
I found someone to commit to. That would be okay. Yeah, I think we are good to go. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you.
I'd be a fearless leader. I'd be an alpha type. Yep, everyone believes ya. What's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. Wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again.
Everybody hearing me okay? Sorry about that. A little bit of issue there. A couple of thumbs up if you're hearing me. I'm gonna switch my view. All right, now let's get it going. So, making sure we got a lot of space around us, we're gonna start nice and easy with that light jog on the spot. So get nice and loose here, legs going, shoulders stay relaxed. We're just gonna jog it out here. So if you've been here before, it's gonna be similar to format that we have done. We're gonna have a boxing circuit and then we're gonna switch to strength. And we're gonna do that about four times today. Different movements than before, but that format will be consistent. So nice and light here. Let's get a body weight squat. So feet are gonna be about shoulder width distance apart. We're gonna come down and then big reach up nice and tall. Down and big reach up. There you go, squat it down nice and low. Chest stays proud, back is long. Down and up. And like Alexa said, you guys modify as you need to. Take breaks when you need, grab water. You do you. Last three, two, and one. All right, let's get back to that jog on the spot with some arm circles now. So big arm circles coming backwards. There you go, bringing some movement to that upper body. Starting strong here and switch directions. So we're gonna get arm circles coming forward now. Deep breaths here. Last three, two, and one. All right, we're gonna come into a plank position. So on our hands and our feet, option to drop it down to the knees if we need. You modify as you need to. Otherwise we're here, holding that plank core tight. We're gonna come into some shoulder taps. So opposite hand is gonna reach for that opposite shoulder. Again, option to keep those knees down. Deep breaths for five, four, three, two, and one. There you go. All right, we're gonna come into a tabletop position now. So on our hands and our knees, we're gonna extend opposite arm, opposite leg here, and hold. There we go, hold for five, four, three, two, one. Drop it down, same thing, second side. Big squeeze here, leg is nice and long behind you. Core is firing up with those shoulders, that glute. Holding here for five, four, three, two, and one. There we go, all right, one more each side. Opposite arm, opposite leg, big extension. There you go, 5 p.m. You got it. We got a fun one today. We're just getting started here. Last three, two, one. Drop it down. Same thing. Second side. Last one here. Breathe for four, three, two, one. Drop it down. All right, let's bring it back up to standing here. We're going to roll out those shoulders out. Big lateral lunge. We're going to take a step out to the side, lunging into that side leg, feeling that stretch in the inner thigh of the opposite leg. Bring it back up to standing. Switch. So getting nice and low, keeping that chest upwards as we drop it down. Side to side. There we go. Nice and low. Couple more here. You got it. Last four, three, two, and one. There you go. All right, we're gonna get into some high knees. So we can take it into a marching motion or we can add that jump in. You get to choose here. Either way, we're getting those knees up. Opposite arm is gonna drive with that opposite leg. There you go, last four, three, two, and one. Time. All right. Feet are going to plant about shoulder distance apart. Knees are going to be slightly bent here. We're going to reach down to tap that ground and then big stretch to the ceiling. So reaching down, warming up to the back of the legs. Big reach up, down, and big reach up. There you go, a couple more. Last four, three, two, one more here. All right, we're gonna come into a big reach over that body and then switch. Getting a little bit deeper as we go, side to side. You gotta warm it, warming up throughout those lats, that upper back here. Last five, four, three, two, one, and time. All right, we're gonna get set up into our boxer stance. So remember what that looks like. If you're facing forward, your feet are gonna tilt to the side just a little bit. As if with the hands on the clock, we're gonna tilt 1 to 2 o'clock. So to the right hand side, feet are gonna be about shoulder hip distance apart. Hands are gonna come up to protect that face. I'm gonna zoom in so you can see me a little bit better. Those palms are gonna face the cheeks nice and tight. Elbows are gonna be tucked in, not out here. Elbows are here and palms to the cheeks. Beautiful, all right. That left leg is gonna be in front and we're gonna start with that 1, 2. So taking it nice and slow. We're gonna take a step with that front leg and as we step forward, we're gonna throw that left hand. That's gonna be our first punch. Notice as we throw that left hand, right one is gonna stay up to protect that face. We don't drop it down here. Keep that guard up. So getting in that stance, we're gonna start with that 1 in 3, 2, 1. 1, bring it back in. 1, bring it back in. There you go, you got it. Use that breath. Each time we throw that arm out, we breathe. There you go, back in. Last 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna add on to that. Adding on from that 1, this is where we left off. We're gonna rotate those hips forward and throw the other hand nice and straight. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. We keep stepping forward. 1, 2, step into it. Last 3, last 2, last 1. All right, bring it back. Let's go 1. As we reverse, we keep throwing those arms out. There we go. Keep those arms moving, heart rate up. Last 3, 2, 1, same thing, we're gonna go back to that 1, 2 a little bit faster in 3, 2, 1, here we go. We got 1, 2, 1, 2, moving forward. 1, 2, there you go, you got it. Full extension, last 3, last 2, last 1. Yeah, bring it back, reverse it for 3, 2, 1. All right, don't drop those hands yet. Remember those uppercuts, that's when we're gonna use those legs to get power coming up and we're gonna aim towards the sky. Now we're going up instead of straight in front. So we're gonna use those legs uppercut as fast as we can, staying light on those feet for 3, 2, 1. Here we go, let's go uppercut. Nice and quick. There we go, get that heart rate up here. Break is coming after this one and then we hit that strength component. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. All right, drop those arms down. Quick sip of water here. Do what you gotta do to reset, roll up the shoulders. All right, how we doing? Couple thumbs up. Beautiful. All right, so next up, we're gonna hit that body weight strength circuit. Oopsies. So, coming into a reverse lunge. We're gonna take a reverse lunge back, then a curtsy lunge. So that back leg is gonna come a little bit more out to the side and then back up. We switch sides. Reverse lunge, curtsy lunge. We bring it back up. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Reverse, curtsy lunge, and up. Reverse, curtsy lunge, and up. There you go. So a couple strength movements here. Then we get right back to that boxing, throwing those punches. You got it. Keep that chest up. Keep the back long. Back and up. There we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. One more. 2 and 1. All right, team. We're going to find that glute bridge position. So on our backs, knees are gonna bend. We're gonna press our heels into the floor and lift into that glute bridge. Two options. Option number one is we just stay here and hold, or we take a walking glute bridge, baby steps out in front, and then baby steps back in. One, two, three, four. You pick which one you wanna do. We're going in three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, three, four, if you wanna walk it out, or we just hold that glute bridge. Baby steps out in front. Keep those hips up nice and high. There you go, deep breaths here. You got it, team. Hold on to it, almost there. Last seven, six, five. Squeeze those glutes nice and high. Four, three, two, one, and time. Drop it down. All right, we got one more strength movement here until we hit that boxing round number two. Staying on our backs, feet are gonna come up to the ceiling and we're gonna come into single leg drops. So one leg is gonna drop at a time, working into that core, hitting those low abs. Two options here. We can let that heel tap the ground when it comes to the floor, or we just let it hover above the ground to make it a little bit more challenging on those low abs. Three, two, one, here we go. One by one. One by one. Another option here to make it a little bit more intense is to go double. Two legs down, two legs up. So lots to play around with there. You do what you need to, what is best for you today. Down and up. Keeping that low back nice and tight to the ground. So I shouldn't be able to fit any fingertips between your low back and the mat. That's how tight that core is engaged. Breathe in. Last five, four, three, two, one, and time. All right, bring it back up to standing. And quick sip of water if you need it. Otherwise, we're gonna hit back that boxing combo. So check in with that stance. Feet a little bit wider than shoulder width, knees slightly bent. Keep that good athletic stance. And we're not facing completely forward, we're off to that right side. Let's see that guard. Hands up, protect that face. Palms are gonna face those cheeks. Elbows not out here, elbows in nice and tight. We're gonna come back to that one, two, in three, two, one. Here we go. One, two. One, two. There you go. One, two. There we go. Last four. Last three. Last two. Last one. And then reverse. Bring it back. One, two. There you go. There you go. All right. This is when it gets interesting here. We're going to add a bit of defense. So this is where we left off. One, two. From here, we're going to add a bob. So this is where we're going to duck. We keep that guard up. We go one, two, bob down as we keep those hands up by that face. Three, two, one, let's go. One, two, bob. There you go. One, two, bob. One, two, bob. There you go. Last three. Last two. Last one. Bob. Then bring it back. Reverse. As we reverse, we keep throwing those punches out. There you go. Let's see it again. Back to that one, two, bob. In three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, bob. Again. One, two, bob. Can we make it a little bit quicker? One, two, bob. There you go. Let's see it. Keep it going. One, two, bob. Last three. Last two. There you go. One more full one. Give it your all. One, two, bob. All right. Bring it back. Reverse. Reset. All right, team, now on the spot, as fast as we can go, I want us to throw those one twos. Without moving forward, we're gonna go for speed this round. So as fast as you can, we throw that one, two, in three, two, one, here we go. Let's go, one, two. There you go, Garrick done a head start. Keep pushing, team. One, two, all the way. Hand comes back to that face. Last five, four, three, two, one, time. All right, hands stay up. You're almost there. Last round of that one, two, bob. Okay, then we're gonna take that break. We hit strength number two. In three, two, one. Here we go. We got one, two, bob down. Yeah, one, two, bob down. Again, keep those elbows tucked in nice and tight. One, two, bob. Two more. One, two, bob. Last one, let's see it. One, two, and bob. There you go. All right. Bring it back, bring it back. Reverse it, one by one. Last three, two, one, time. All right, drop those arms down. Roll up the shoulders. Grab that sip of water if you need it. Ooh-wee, we are slaying today. All right, second round. Last time doing these strength movements of the day, and then we're done with them. So once again, we're gonna hit that reverse lunge, curtsy lunge on that same side, then we come up and switch. Three, two, one, here we go. Reverse, curtsy lunge, bring it up. So leg is gonna come straight back, then it's gonna come at an angle behind that front leg, and then we switch. Bring it up. There you go, you got it. Deep breaths here, keep that chest up nice and tall, back and up, back and up. Big lunge, we got five, we got four, last three, two, give me one more full one, and time. All right, finding that glute bridge again. So laying down on our backs, knees are gonna bend, heels plant in the ground. Again, with those two options. Option number one, we lift the hips. Option number two, we add that walking movement where we walk it in, and out, out. Three, two, one, here we go. So with that walking, or we're just holding that glute bridge, that choice is yours. We got 20 seconds left to go here. Then we hit our final movements, we hit those abs, and we're back into boxing. There you go. Deep breaths. Eight, seven, six, five, big squeeze. Four, three, two, and one. Drop those hips down. All right, team, last movement here. Feet are gonna come up to the ceiling. We're gonna come to single leg raises, or if you want, we can go double leg. Two down, two up. Three, two, one, here we go. Last movement here, you got it all the way. You can let those heels tap the ground, or to make it a little bit more challenging, we keep them hovering above the floor. That choice is yours, you got it. Keeping that low back nice and tight to that ground below you. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, don't quit. Last two, last one, and time. All right, team, grab a sip of water. We got two rounds done. Two more left to go. Before we stretch it out, we cool it down. How we doing? Couple thumbs up over there? Beautiful. Ooh-wee. All right, let's take a couple shoulder rolls back when you're ready. Reset. Posture's nice and long. Chest is open. We're gonna hit that boxing round again. So get that guard up. Palms face those cheeks. Elbows stay tucked nice and tight. We're gonna pick up right where we left off. So once again, we have that one, two, bob down. All right, then we reset. Let's go in three, two, one, let's go. One, two, bob, reset. Again, one, two, bob. One, two, bob. There you go. One, two, last two. Last one. There you go, reverse. One, bring it back, bring it back. Feel those arms out in front. All right, you got it, team. We're gonna add on to that. We good? Thumbs up? Beautiful. All right, so once again, we left off here. One, two, bob. This time, we're gonna throw that right hand after that bob. So we bob down, get power from those legs, and then come up with that full extension. So we're gonna add that on. Let's take it slow. In three, two, one, here we go. We got one, two, bob, right hand, reset. Again, three, two, one, let's go. One, two, bob, right hand, reset. And again, one, two, Bob, right hand. Bring it back in. Elbow stay tucked. Two more. Let's go. One, two, bob, right hand. There you go. Last one. We got one, two, bob, right hand. There we go. Bring it back. Reverse. Reverse. There you go. Last three, two, one. All right. Remember those uppercuts. So this time we use power from those legs and we aim upwards instead of forwards. So we're going to come as fast as we can. Uppercut in three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, one, two. So keep loading up from those legs. Up, 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 up. There you go. You got it. Shifting that weight side to side. Last five, four, three, two, one. Time. All right. Hands come back up. Hands come back. We're still in that ring. Once again, we're going to come back into that one, two, bob, right hand. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, bob, right hand. There you go. You got it. Three, two, one again. One, two, bob, right hand. There you go. Again. One, two, bob, right hand. You got it. Two more. Let's go. One, two, bob, right hand. Last one. One, two, bob, right hand. Yeah. All right. Let's bring it back. One, two. Keep throwing those arms. You got it. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. All right. On the spot, as fast as we can, I want us to get back into that one, two, one, two. Full extension out in front. Three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, one, two. You got it. Almost there. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. All right. Drop the hands down. Roll the shoulders. Take a breather. We are going to get into our strength round number two. So, sumos. Feet are going to be a little bit wider than our shoulders. Toes are going to point out to the side. From here, we're going to keep that guard up. Palms are going to stay to those cheeks. We're going to drop it down into that sumo squat. We're going to throw a one, two, and then back up. So we squat, one, two, back up. In three, two, one, here we go. Squat, one, two, bring it back up. Squat, one, two, bring it back up. There you go. You got it. Woo-wee, we're on fire today. Bring it down, back up. There you go. Throw some heat into those punches. Full extension and back in. Last five, last four, last three, last two, bring it back up, last one. All right, we're gonna get that heart rate up a little bit here. We're gonna come into jumping jacks. So we can take it into that jumping motion or we can come into that stepping motion. Choice is yours. We're going in three, two, one. Here we go. You got that. Nice and light on those feet. Nice and light on those feet. Arms come out and back in. You got it. You got it, team, all the way. All right, halfway. We're going to switch to imaginary jump rope. So elbows tucked nice and tight, and we're going to fake jump rope. Just imagine that we have one circling through those wrists. There you go. You got it. Boxing is so much more than that upper body, than that arm strength. We got to work on that cardio, that core, those legs. Last five, four, three, two, one. Time. All right, team. Final movement here of this strength circuit. We are going to find a forearm plank. So, forearms come down to the ground. We step those feet out behind. We keep those bums down. We either hold it here or you drop the knees down as well. You do what's best for you. We're going in three, two, one, and up. We got 30 seconds here. Feel that core bracing, holding it tight. We recover, and then we're gonna hit that boxing round again. You got it. Rest here all the way through. Yeah, you got it, team. Last 10, last nine. Keep breathing through it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and time. Boom, we made it. All right, grab that sip of water. Quick little reset here. Yeah, abs of steel. Ooh-wee. There we go. That's right. Tina, Jerry, Redo, we're playing it today. Cam, Lindsay's ready to go. Garrick, Suzanne. All right, let's see that thumbs up. There's a couple smiles. Are we good? Beautiful. Woo-wee. All right, virtual high five. Two high fives. One for neighbor there. All right, team, let's hit it back again. So, boxer stance. Let's face forward. Take that step with that back leg. Soften the knees. Hands are gonna come up to that face. Remember, palms are nice and tight. Elbows stay tucked in. We're gonna put it all together because that's how much I believe in us. We got it. We're going back to that one, two, bob, right hand. In three, two, one, here we go. One, two, bob, right hand. Again, we got one, two, bob, right hand. Again, let's go. One, two, bob, right hand. Full extension. Last two more. One, two, bob, right hand. One more. Here we go. We got one, two, bob, right hand. Bring it back. Let's go. We got one, two, one. Two. There you go. For three, two, one. All right, team. We're ready to add on our hooks. So, palms are going to stay up. I'm going to zoom in so you can see me a little bit better. Hook that front arm, left hand is going to come forward. That forearm is parallel to the floor below you. This time your palm faces your face. See where my hand is facing? We're not down like this. Palm not to the floor. Palm faces your face. So we're here and we come into that hook. Notice my hips, how we don't just go like this. We turn the hips to get more power. So we're here and hook. Here and hook. There we go. Let's try that opposite side and hook. You got it. That opposite hand stays up to protect that face. Hook comes around. Hook comes around. There you go. Big reach out in front and boom. Boom. Yeah, that's right. All right, let's add it on. So we're going one, two, bob, right hand, left hook. In three, in two, and one. Put it all together. Here we go. We got one, two, bob, right hand, left hook. Again, one, two, bob, right hand, left hook. One more. We got one, two, bob, right hand, left hook. All right, we're bringing back. Reverse. We got one, two, one, two. There you go. All right, this time on the spot as fast as we can, we're just going to come into those hooks. One and two. In three, two, one. Here we go. We got hook, hook, hook. There you go. You got it. Keep that elbow up nice and high. Opposite hand stays up, protecting that face. Notice how those hips are shifting side to side. Four, three, two, one, and time. All right, once again, we're going to put that full combo together. One, two, bob, right hand, left hook. In three, two, one, here we go. One, two, bob, right hand, left hook. Again, we got one, two, bob, right hand, left hook. Again, one, two, bob, right hand, left hook. One more to go, team. One, two, bob, right hand, left hook. Bring it back, reverse. For three, for two, for one, and time. All right, drop the arms down. Couple shoulder rolls. Woo-wee. All right, once again, we're gonna find that sumo squat. So, feet a little bit wider than shoulder width. Weight is in the heels, toes point out to the sides. This time, as we lower into that squat, arms are gonna come up above your head and then drop it back down. So you feel it in that upper back. We're going in three, two, one. Here we go. Squat down and down. So as we come down, those arms come up. There you go. You got it. Squeeze it in those shoulders. That upper back working nice and hard here. Down and up. Five. You got it. Last four. All the way. Three. Two. Last one, team. We're going to lower into that sumo squat and hold. Lower here and just hold. Get those legs burning up a little bit here. There you go. Hold. We can add on the spot. Let's add in a little 1-2 action. One, two. Hold that squat. We got five, four, three, two, one, and time. All right, bring it back up. We're back to that cardio. So we're going to get those jumping jacks again. stepping or jumping it out. You choose. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. You got a light on those feet. Can we make it nice and quiet as we come in and out, in and out. There you go. A couple more here. In and out. You got it. You got it. All the way. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna come into those jump ropes now. Fake jump rope, elbows are gonna be tucked. We circle those wrists and we jump the rope. There you go. We keep that heart rate up and we got those planks. You got it. Deep breaths here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, you know what time it is? We are back to that forearm plank. So let's start in that tabletop position. Remember, there's 2 choices. So palms come down, forearms rest on the ground. We step those feet back, either holding that plank here or you drop it down to the knees. No right or wrong choice. You do what's best for you. 30 seconds. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Coming up to the feet or the knees. And we're going to hold here for 30 seconds. You got it. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. You got it, team. We have 15 left to go. Halfway there. Keeping that body nice and long and strong. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Drop it down. All right, we come into our final boxing round of this workout. That is it. Grab a sip of water, take a breather, roll out the shoulders to reset here. All right, all right. Last round to go. This is where we empty out those tanks. When you're ready, let's join me back in that boxer stance. So we're facing forward. That right leg, back leg is gonna come one step behind. Knees are gonna soften so we have that good, strong, athletic base below. Hands are gonna come up to that face. Elbows stay tucked nice and tight. Right where we left off. We're gonna start off with those hooks. So we're gonna throw that hook on one side and then that opposite side. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Hook and hook. So we keep that elbow up nice and high. We use those hips to get power as we turn, turn, rotate, rotate. There you go, you got it. Last 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, reset, reset. Now we're gonna come back to that full combo. Quick reminder, we got 1, 2, bob, right hand, left hook, in 3, 2, and 1. Let's get it, team. 1, 2, bob, right hand, left hook. Again, here we go. 1, 2, bob, right hand, left hook. Again, 1, 2, bob, right hand, left hook. Take a breather, roll the shoulders back, relax the shoulders. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, bob, right hand, left hook. One more, let's see it. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, bob, right hand, left hook. There you go, redo, you got it. All right, bring it back, reverse, reverse. All right, team, last round, back to those uppercuts. So remember, we use those legs for power. We come up instead of forward now this time. Up instead of forward, as quick as we can using those legs. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Uppercut, uppercut. There you go, you got it. Power forward. Using those hips here, using those legs, half squat, and we come up, up, come up into it. You got it. Last 5, 4, you got it harder for 3, 2, 1, reset. All right, now once again, on the spot, we're back to that 1, 2, 1, 2, really quick. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2. You got it, team, all the way, you got it. 1, 2, 1, 2. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, hands come back out. Last 30 seconds of this boxing round, I want you to freestyle it. So whatever you want to empty out those tanks here, we can come into that 1, 2, we can come into some hooks, we can come into some bobs, some dodges. We're going in 3, 2, 1, here we go. There you go, you got it. 1, 1, 2, 2. Come into those bobs, couple hooks. Whatever you want, we freestyle it. There we go. 5 p.m. You got it. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Last 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. All right. Take a step back here. Last round. We're going to find those sumo squats again. Feet a little bit wider than shoulder width. Weight in those heels. Toes point out to the side. We're going to come into that sumo squat and hold. In 3, 2, 1, drop it down and hold. There you go, you got it. Deep breaths, keep that chest up. Try not to hinge forward. Stay up nice and tall. Can you sit it down 1 inch lower? Last 5, last 4, last 3, last 2, 1, bring it up. All right, for our cardio round, hands are gonna come back up. This time we're going into doubles. So instead of that 1, 2, we're gonna go 1, 1, 2, 2, and 3, 2, 1. Here we go. We got 1, 1, 2, 2. Nice and quick. So 2 per side, then switch. Use those hips to get power, full extension. Last 5, last 4, there you go. Last 3, last 2, last 1. All right, we're gonna find that plank again. So dropping it down onto the ground. First off, in that tabletop position on our hands and our knees, 2 options. We can drop down to the forearm, step it back on the feet, or we hold that plank from the knees on the floor. You do what you have to do. Last 30 seconds, we're going in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, team. Last 30 seconds of work for the day before we stretch it out. We cool it down, and we are 45 minutes stronger than we started. Let's go. Deep breaths here all the way. All the way. Keep that body long and strong. Last 15, 14, 13, 12. Keep pushing. Use that breath. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Drop it down. Ooh-wee. All right, team. When you're ready, let's meet on the ground here. Let's bring those feet out wide in front, and then we're gonna reach up and over and stretch to one side. So feeling the stretch in the back of that leg and also in that low back in that opposite side. So when we throw those punches, we use a lot of those back muscles to get power. So we're gonna stretch that out here. A little Shakira action. 3, 2, and 1. Let's walk those hands to the other side. Same thing here. Stretching up and over, feeling that stretch in the opposite low back. Deep breaths. Holding here for 4, for 3, 2, and 1. All right, here we're gonna bring the bottoms of the feet together, coming into a butterfly stretch. So can either hold it here, or if you want a little bit of a deeper stretch in those legs, we can walk those hands forward a little bit more. There you go, you got it. Shakira, Shakira, last 3. Getting a little bit deeper for 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna extend one leg out in front, nice and long, doesn't matter which one. The other leg is gonna cross over top, and we're gonna hug that knee inwards. So we're gonna stretch into that glute muscle here. We can rotate that back as much as we need towards that bent leg side to feel that stretch the right way. There you go. Last 3, 2, and 1. Switch. That opposite leg is gonna cross over. We're gonna hug that knee in. Again, keeping those deep breaths coming. There we go. You guys crushed that today. That was a tough one. That was really, really good work. 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's come up onto our knees here. So standing on both knees, big inhale, arms are gonna come up to the ceiling. Exhale, one arm is gonna drop down behind the back. And we're gonna press from that elbow, stretching into that tricep, that shoulder, hitting that upper body a little bit. Last 3, 2, 1, drop that arm down. Again, big inhale up, same thing, second side. other arm comes behind the back, and we press from that elbow at the top here. Holding for another deep breath. Last three, two, and one. Let's interlace those fingers behind the body. Open up that chest stretch here. Put those shoulders a little bit more too. Last three, two, and one. All right, let's bring it back up to standing here. And then reaching behind you, grabbing that ankle, we're gonna come into a quad stretch. If you need to hold on to something on the wall for a bit of balance, where we challenge the balance in that bottom leg, stretching into that quad. Last three, last two, and one. All right, same thing, second side, reach behind you, grab that ankle, keep the hips pressed forward, keep those knees in line. There you go, last four, three, two, and one. All right, last and final stretch. We're gonna reach up and over that side body. Lengthening, breathing into it. Three, two, one. Same thing, second side. Big reach up and over. Uh-oh. You guys are so awesome. Thanks so much for coming on here today. Let's roll it back up to standing. Roll up the shoulders. And then give yourselves a big round of applause. Awesome work. How was that, everybody? Yeah, Suzanne, grand finale. You're crushing it. Okay, Jerry. Do you have any questions today?
Thank you. I feel good.
Good. That's what I love to hear. Great work, everyone. Hope to see you back next week. So each week we'll keep building on those same skills. We'll switch up the strength movements. So we're always doing a little bit of everything, but that format of boxing and then switching to strength movements will stay the same for the most part. And the easiest part is you don't need to bring any equipment. So everything that we'll do is going to be body weight only. If you have wraps, if you have gloves, great, but you don't need it. You don't even need weights. We do everything with just body weight. So that's awesome. Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah. Thank you for a wonderful workout.
Thank you, Garrick. You crushed it.
No problem. You too.
Any questions, everybody?
No, anything good.
All right. Make sure we're drinking lots of water, doing any other stretches that you need, practicing on your own time if you need.
More water.
Otherwise, what's that?
I know one thing I told Derek on my text message thing. He always skipped water to drink. And I told him, no more skipping, drinking water.
Well, it's good to stay hydrated, though. You drink as much as you need, because when you sweat a lot out, we need to keep that hydration in there. But awesome work, everybody. Hope to see you guys next week.
Yeah, you too.
Bye. Thank you.
High five.
Bye.
Hey, Erin.
Second play.
Jerry.
Bye, Jerry.
You too. Yeah.
Bye, fans.
Bye, Jerry.
And Susie Q. And Susie Q.
And you too, DQ.
Come on, man.
Yeah, no problem. Don't waste my brown wig.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, I was going to say, it looked like you got a new do going on today.
Yeah, that was just...
I got the crazy hair, too. Look at my curlies.
I know.
I
know you were up there.
We're matching.
Yeah, the one is smiling right now. You can get it.
Oh,
Jerry has a perm.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Jerry got a perm.
No, this is not just a perm. That's the somebody's hair.
Oh,
I like it.
Yeah, just a somebody's awake thing, you know?
It's like, a good look.
I'm going to wear that on the 30th.
It's a good look.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'll be here.
Actually, it's supposed to be another event for the 30th. Is it going to be on that too?
Oh, for Halloween.
Yeah, for that.
Right.
I searched it on the
Instagram. Somebody's birthday. Three people.
That would be this one. My
Your
mom.
Honor.
So what's your costume what? Then?
You're not gonna be my father, you.
You're gonna be out. What?
He's gonna be my father.
Oh, wow. The
G.
No Dude. More water.
Go back.
Good one. You just want to say that.
I know about drink.
Yes, no water.
Yes, water.
Yay.
Yes, no water. Hydrate. All right, great work today, everybody. Signing off now. Couple last high fives. Hope to see you guys next week. Oh.
Yeah, I'm...
No more water.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay, I am supposed to be like a volunteer.
Yeah, okay.
So I'm not exactly sure as to what my role here exactly is. Could you just help me like after that meeting?
Oh yeah, sure. Okay. I'll
we can just talk right after it's done.
Yeah. I'm just trying to figure out how to do that. Give me one sec here. All right, thanks everybody.
So basically all your role is just cheering on the athletes, monitoring the chat a little bit, like if anybody has questions or
yeah, sometimes like people will type questions and stuff.
Yeah,
in there.
Or like type, you know.
So I can monitor the chat.
Yeah, and just kind of, you can unmute yourself and say you guys are doing a good job, like way to go, keep it up. That kind of stuff.
Okay.
It's a little weird just because you are on Zoom, but it's
yeah.
Just the morale boosting is good.
Yeah, we love the support.
Send up, but like through complications, I couldn't send for the right email. So yeah, I've just been trying to figure that out.
Gotcha. Well, thanks for your help.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Take care, everybody. Thanks, Alexis.
No problem. Bye.
Bye-bye.